week ago, I sold 100 acres of desert land. I got paid in cash for it.
Well, it's not that I doubt you, but isn't that a little unusual, dealing in cash?
Well, you remember that big real estate deal I told you about. Tony and I were trying to tie it up. If we'd been able to swing it, we would have put down $200,000